America. I'm studying grade 7. Today, I'm going to speak about my India. First of all, ask yourself how you can contribute to your country. Yes, India, my country, unique is unique in the world. Its beauty mesmerizing like all my dream world. One of your oldest cultures, a blend of colors. We hardly feel Aditi Devubhava. Respect for all religion, hearts are all loving and kind. Your unity is your diversity. It's quite difficult to find lakes, rivers, mountains, a pool of nature. So pretty and gorgeous, my eyes keep showering. I feel a rich culture, buried in Indian mystery. Those are people and those berries. Goes in that flying is your high vivid dream of my mind. High pleasant with my hard work. I will make my country shine. I love motherland, like my clean and green in every side. An impression to the world, my country, my pride. Out of my all countries, through the world, I consider myself lucky enough to born in this wonderful multicultural country, India. India is also the world's biggest secular republic, which government stands to integrate with so many different ethnicities. And India is also your famous for variety of food, two spices too. There are 28 states and 9 newly territories, number of rivers. Being a secular country, there are lot of festivals celebrating throughout the year, like Diwali, Eid, Christmas and the Gur Parva. In name of a few, the capital of country is Delhi, which is located in the heart of our nation. Nearby Delhi is Agra, which shows incredible Taj Mahal, one of the summoners of the world. India is also the birthplace of somebody prominent figure such as Mahatma Gandhi, who was a hero for flag bearer known world in two of the countries. The country has been dusted for distant architecture and mathematics too. Ramanujam and Aryabhatta are recognized toward the continuation fashion discovered to zero responsibility. And living in this world, I privilege and proud to be a part of the cultural diversity. I love my country. I hope to progress once I grow up. Thank you for all.